Today is October 22nd, 2014. Here we are passing the solar farms, the reflective solar farms that are set up in the border of California. And these are three towers that you see. And each one of these reflective solar farms is 100 megawatt. So this is a 300 megawatt solar farm that Bechtel Engineering has set. I think the name of this is Ivan Opath, and they are putting up more and more solar farms in this area, and this construction that is going on is all part of this huge development that they have. And this is on the freeway, just next to the freeway, Freeway 15. And California, with all of its development, is focusing on going on to alternative energy. The light is reflected from the sun onto those black towers, and from the black towers, steam is generated, and in that steam there is a turbine, and that turbine rotates and generates electricity. This is phenomenal. This can be done in any desert in the world. The steam that is generated, there is oil that flows. The oil is heated up to 700 degrees centigrade. It is very super heated. And this is free electricity. There is no gas, no coal, no oil, no diesel, nothing. Just reflectors. They reflect onto those black towers, and that is where they have put up their turbines. I think these are General Electric turbines, regular turbine, steam driven. So unbelievable. Out of in the desert, they have put up these solar farms to generate electricity. No load shedding, nothing.